frozen water bottle. What's going on, guys? Infinite Lists here, back with another video, and look what I got here, a frozen water bottle. Now this thing has been in my freezer for like a long time because I've wanted to make this video, but I always forget that it's in my freezer. But I remembered, guys, I remembered. So we're gonna be making frozen water bottle flips. Now I really don't know how this is gonna work out because this thing is literally like, it's hard to even stand up straight. Like, it barely stands up straight. We're just gonna try to flip it and see if it can, you know, be lucky enough to land. But before I do start this video, make sure you are subscribed to the channel. I do upload every single day. So yeah, you can get cool videos in your subscription box every single day. Just be subscribed, comment below saying you're subscribed, and I might reply to you. I've been replying to so many people who do that, so make sure to do that. This is gonna be insanely loud. What I'm gonna do is either try it like a couple times up here, but I'm gonna, you know, have a towel so it doesn't make the biggest sound ever. A lot of you guys say, why is he so quiet? Well, I do live in my own apartment, so that's why I try to be quiet, because sometimes I record at night and, you know, people sleep, and that's why I'm trying to be quiet. I don't live with my parents or anything like that, but that is why I try to be quiet for the most part, is because I don't want to get evicted or anything like that. But I'm gonna go get a towel so this won't be, you know, insanely loud. Like, watch. It's pretty loud, so be right back. All right, we got our towel, nice little clean towel, and let's just try the first flip. And guys, I'm not gonna ask for likes this video. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Smash that! No, I can't do it. I can't. Stop. Stop. Like, I'm addicted. Alright, guys, I got my regular water bottle and I got my frozen water bottle. Now, let's just test the regular water bottle first, just to see how it lands and see if I can just land a regular water bottle flip, you know. It's filled, so this is just a test, you know. Ooh, that was close. This is possible. We're gonna fly. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yeah! Alright, guys, we did the full water bottle flip. Now I think it's time to try this. Now, this is gonna be insanely loud and just annoying, but you know, we can do it. Smash! No, stop, stop, stop. Stop saying smash that like button. They don't like it. Alright, let's do it. That is so loud. Oh my. It's making a strange noise. It's like growling at me. Shh. Stop it. I'm really thirsty, actually, so give me a second. Ooh. Okay, I don't know if you guys see that, but look. It is definitely gonna be hard to land. It can land, like, it stays straight up on this teeny little circle thing. But yeah, that's curved. That is definitely curved. That is gonna be hard to land. But I can do it. I'm freaking savage. Let's do it. Nipples. Dude. This is not easy at all. Look at this bubble. You can like push it and it goes, whoa, whoa, whoa. See the water going around it? This will give me luck. If you guys drop a like, just drop one like and let's do this. We're gonna fly. Are you kidding me? Oh, that was so close. What you say? That you only meant well, well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it. I thought that was it. Oh my god. I'm disgusted right now. You just decided to land and then fall over.
Okay, guys, I cannot land this. This is actually impossible. You guys saw, it landed like this for about 1 second and then fell over. I don't know why, but this thing sucks, okay? And it is starting to melt, so it's making it even more hard. This thing just sucks. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna bring it outside. I have a little, you know, balcony right there. Bring it outside. Let's just try it outside, okay? See if that makes any difference. I don't know. All right, guys, we're outside. Let's do this. Oh, what was that? It went like... Are you kidding me? Okay, guys, I obviously can't land it. All right, guys, so this is literally stupid. In my freezer, I have some Fiji waters I filled up to the perfect water bottle flipping amount. And what I'm gonna do is let those freeze, and then we're gonna water bottle flip those. And these have a very good bottom, so it will be able to land, hopefully. For now, I wanna cut this open with my knife. What does that smell? Smells weird. Okay, I'm gonna cut this open with my knife over my sink though, so I don't make a giant mess. Do you see that? Do you see that? All right, guys, so let's cut this open. Let's try to make it as water bottle shaped as possible, and then I'm gonna go flip that outside and see what happens. Let's do it. It's working. Oh, look at this. Yo, this is totally ice. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, this is actually freezing. So what I'm gonna do is, this is so cold. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take my camera. I can't open the- All right, guys, let's flip the frozen water bottle and see what happens. Let's do it. Are you okay? Oh, the bottom broke off. Piece of ice hit me. Drop a like. Let's do this. If I land this, make sure to, you know, subscribe or whatever. Let's freaking do this. 3, 2, 1. So cold. It's just breaking. Yeah, okay, if I land this, you guys have to, like, destroy this like button or something, because there's no way I'm gonna land this. No! No! Oh my god! Yo! Oh my god, there's no way I just landed that. Oh my gosh, the first ever ice water bottle flip. Yes, that was fake. Yes, yo, I can't believe I just did that. All right, guys, so I do have those Fiji water bottles in my freezer right now, and we are gonna come back to those and flip those when they are frozen. It might be nighttime by the time they're actually, you know, frozen. But yeah, I will cut to that right now.
Jack! Call me Jack!
That is not my
Jack!
Name. Say my name.
Okay. Love you, Sam.
No.
Hey, Aaron.
You got 10,000 likes on that video, so you deserve to know my real name. What is it?
Philip.
No. My name is...
Kalis.
Yeah. Pretty weird. I know. It's right here. That's how you spell it. But yeah.
And I'm Jasmine.
But yeah, that is my name. Thank you guys so much for 10,000 likes. I know it's a weird name, and you say it Kalis, just how it's spelled. You guys deserve it. But yeah, let's get right back into the water bottle flips. It's later at night. I filmed earlier today. But we froze some Fiji water, the perfect amount for a water bottle flip. I froze a teeny one and a giant one. And let's just try to land that. I couldn't land the regular water bottle earlier, but I think Fiji water has powers from rich people. So we're just gonna try that out and see if it worked. Let's land it, first try, let's do this. Oh! Yes! Yes! Frozen water bottle flip. Yo! This is actually so hard. I don't know why. Like, look at this. This is frozen, guys. You see this? 100% frozen. So, I'm not faking it. But let's try it with the huge one. Now, this one is like half the size. I think we can do it. Do you think we can do it? Drop a like. I gotta stop asking. Oh, this is gonna be hard. What? That was so weird. Oh my god! Yes! Yo, that was actually so sick. It just went boing. That was dope. Two in a row, guys. I can do this. Two in a row. Let's get it. What is going on? We're gonna fly. Yes! Dude, I'm so good at this. What I want to try to do next is a double water bottle flip with the frozen Fiji water. Let's do it. Yes! Oh my god, drop a like for that. That was so sick. That was perfect. No way. That was actually so cool. Yo, if we get two in a row, oh my gosh. No, I can't stop. I can't ask for likes anymore. I can't do it. Just don't do anything if I land it. Two in a row, let's get it. Oh, so close. All right, guys, I don't know if this is gonna be possible, but we're gonna try it because, well, I'm savage and I pretty much try everything. So let's just do it. But what I wanna do is this sideways water bottle, just lay it down like that and try to land one on top of here. I don't know if that's possible, but let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go, first try. Oh, it's so bouncy. Oh my god, that was so close. Yes! Oh my god. Yo, that was so sick. Oh my god. Yo, that was so cool, yo. Two in a row. If I can do this, guys. I'm gonna do two in a row. So this one and then this one, both water bottle flips. We can do it. Let's do it, guys. There we go. Okay, we got that one. Come on, please land. Please land. What you say? All right, guys, what I want to do next is land a regular water bottle flip and then land this huge water bottle. Let's do this. I just wanna see the light. Yes! Yes! Okay, now what I wanna do is try to land this right after these two. If we can do that, oh my gosh, this is gonna be insane, guys. Let's do it. Yeah. I'm kidding. Triple water bottle flip. Just try to flip this Fiji water bottle onto this. One more try. I think they just left a like, so you'll have luck now. Try. Oh my god, no way! I didn't fake that. You did it. Hello? I will revive you.
Flip this! Oh, it landed!
Okay, what should I do for my last flip?
Put it up your butt.
If I can do a cap, guys, I don't even know. This is gonna be the last trick because the ice from this actually moves now. Let's try to do a cap. That'll be a last trick. Let's get it. I almost did that first try. This is actually possible. Oh! I almost landed a cap.
Almost.
Dude, it was like.
Well, you didn't get it.
You're a hater. Yes! I did it. Cap, ice, water bottle flip. That was so cool. Two in a row, guys. Two in a row. Here we go. Nah, we might be able to do a cap with this. Don't think it's possible. That was so cool. The cap ice water bottle flip. Like, no one's done. I'm definitely the first person to do that. So definitely drop a like for that. That was insane. But guys, I recently just ordered the unspillable cup. Now this could definitely make for a cool video. Drop a like if this video gets 10,000 likes. I will make a video on this doing water bottle flips, and this is definitely gonna be cool. So make sure to leave a like, guys. Definitely subscribe for these insane shots I've done today. These were so cool. I make so many videos like this. If you haven't seen them, definitely go back and watch them. I made tiny water bottle flips. I've done kinetic sand water bottle flips, snow water bottle flips, so many different kinds, guys. Go watch them all. They're so fun to watch, and these are so fun to make. So definitely drop a like. This was insane. If you guys want more ice water bottle flips, or, you know, I could fill it up with, like, mustard or something. I don't know. Just comment below your ideas. Make them creative, and I will make a video out of it. But yeah, guys, that should be it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Water bottle flip. Yeah. Oh, that was close. I have to land it. Go. Oh, yes. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later. Peace.